I don't know. Am I better than am I? I don't know. Am I better than am I? I don't know. Am I better than am I? I don't know. Am I better than am I? I don't know. How the little rapper do catapult to the point where the whole world calls him Mr. International? I ignore the hate cause they ain't seen nothing tangible.
This ain't the remix, this the P mix. Yes, boss. Time traveling. Jamaica Kingston last week, this week London, UK, next week Lagos, Nigeria. You already know. Hey.
I want the money, money in the cars and the clothes.
Hey.
So,
ho,
I suppose.
So,
I just wanna be,
hey.
I just wanna be
successful.
My honey, my sweetie, my party, baby me, the sugar in my tea. No one may don't jazz me. You they shock me, you they sweet me, you they make my body go teary. We go away, away, you they love me. Now where I want wrong, go tell me. Me, I know they take you, they choke, oh. Cause if you walk, I come out, I know fi coco. Now only your matter, me, I know. And baby, now you, my heart, they follow.
Otomo
Otoshare
Otomo
Wewe Mugyae
Otomo
Otoshare
Otomo
Wewe Mugyae. See, my heart is like a World Cup trophy. All them ladies competing to take it from me. Say they wanna be my one and only, but when they come around me, I still feel so lonely. They cannot be like you. No matter what they do, they cannot test like you. Holly, holly, you want my star. Holly, holly, you want my heart. Me, I know they take you, they joke. Cause if you walk out of us, I know it's coco. Waiting be my own, now your own, no. Cause baby, now you, my heart's the follow.
Otomo,
what a shot.
Yes, what up, what's going on? It's your boy Coscanino on Data Rock. You already know it's official. I'm out here live on the red to Nigeria. You know what I mean? This is the main source right here, man. I'm tired as hell. I just climbed the rock. I'm on top of the rock right now. I'm not even under anymore. I'm on top. I'm all the way on top. It's the highest spot you can be. I'm on Luma Rock. You know what I mean? You already know, man. You see the website. It's crazy. You know what I mean? This is the birthplace. This is where the name came from. You know what I mean? When you hear Undata Rock, it means Abeokuta in Yoruba. And this is the birthplace of that. This is where the ancestors came through. You know what I mean? So y'all can come through with me. I'm gonna show you what's going on over here. I'm gonna take you to the highest spot. I'm about to climb down mountain. You know what I'm saying? This is life under red. Undata Rock TV. Come through.
Yo, we want to shout out Under the Rock,
under the rock.
rock.com, Under the Rock TV,
big up.
All my Abeku Taf family back home, people in New York. Let's get connected and all of us just take over world domination.
One love.
Right, bye.
Love. Was good. Wagwan, my people. 2009 prime time in the area, so a day with Cosconino, Home and Abroad, Volume 2. You hear that? All right. With no further ado, this is how I bring it to you, straight at you. Village of Entertainment, Decoy, the other half. You know what that means? Full force in the building. I'm here with 54 Kingdoms. I'm here with ATAC. Shh. You will find out the rest. All right, people. With no further ado, how you want me to break them down to you? Quicks the veil in here, and Cosconino has given us the you know, the way to blow it up for you guys. So you're about to feel the vibe and the rhythm where we are supposed to bust here. So, yeah. Alright. Yeah. We day in NY with Cosconino. Things say we they play around, you go find that how we day blow. Niggas don't understand, say style, the day hot. Village hot, straight to the top. Now money we they blow, like say we be Donald Trump. Recession, we day in progression. Everybody open ear, yeah, listen to lesson. This is not Decoy, aka the big boy. If you think say we they play around, you go no waiting, day grand. We know they play at all, we they stand tall. Walk out with me, make sure you real flow. Things about the player tell you never really know. This not true boy, they come in your Diablo. I deal with what? Cosconino. The way they ride through the place like what? Rhino. Everybody put your hand up to the floor. Now village or day in the place, you don't know. Boom!
How you doing, world? When I say I go, you say amen. I go, amen. What's going on, man? My name is Nana Kwekwe J. Poku, also known as Mr. Kingdoms. I'd like to introduce y'all to 54 Kingdoms. Y'all got a little taste of Village Entertainment. We got another one, ATAC, coming on later on, but I'm gonna pass it on to Quicks.
Yeah, what's going on? What's going on, everybody? You know what I'm saying? That's my man Nana right here. This your boy Quakes DeVille at 54 Kingdoms Clothing Company all day. Villager Entertainment, you know what I'm saying? The man in charge of making history with the history people. You know what I'm saying? Let's get it poppin'.
So Nana, what is 54 Kingdoms? What is it all about?
Oh man, 54 Kingdoms is basically identity.
That's
a lot of kingdoms. That's true. I mean, no, that's a lot of kingdoms, but it gets better. I'm gonna definitely let you know. And no, 54 Kingdoms is basically a clothing line that 54 countries in Africa. The kingdoms means that no matter where you are in the continent of Africa, you can be outside Africa. As long as you're part of the diaspora, you're part of the kingdoms. All right, so no matter where you are, you're always a king or a queen. Respect yourself. That's true talk. And then what the fashion line does is basically, it's just expression of your identity. You know, just lets people know where you know, wherever you're from, but you're going to stay in style doing it too, as you can see. All right.
So basically what we're trying to do is have people identify who they are, where they're from, and represent something that means something to them. You know what I'm saying? The articles and the designs that attach 54 clothing is a representation of yourself, where you're from, where you are, and who you want to represent. You can't represent America if you're not American. You can't represent Brazil if you're not Brazilian. You can only represent where you're from and who you are. I'm African, baby, 100%. As you can see, 54 Kingdoms is treating me right.
Do you think it is nowadays for Africans for us to be able to express ourselves, you know, in a fashion sense where, you know, we still look cool?
I think it's so ever crucial, you know, and then I mean, as time goes on, you know, and as a lot of people move away from, you know, our distant home, the more you stay away from it, the more a lot of people lose their identity, you know, their culture, their, you know, their ethics and all that stuff. But I believe that, you know, you got to stay true to yourself. You know, in order to really understand where you're going, you got to know where you, you know, wherever you came from. You know what I mean? So that's what, you know, we're trying to do with 54 Kingdoms, you know, and then basically the whole entire camp. So if you're going to express yourself, why not do it through fashion? You know, why not look good while doing it? That's all.
No matter how many bad mind them use talk about us,
yes,
we are going straight to that top.
Uh-huh.
With no further ado, yeah, yeah, the ATAC Mag, the magazine with African swag.
Ah!
All right, everybody, don't sag. Come true, man, just Mag. Let's show them how it's done. That's right, man. It's family right here, man. Talk to them, talk to them. Tell the world what's all about.
What up, people? How y'all doing? This is J Mark. You know, ATAC magazine in the house. Now, people want to know what's ATAC. You know, it's basically simple. Addicted to African and Caribbean. I mean, that's what we do. I mean, we Africans, we love this reggae vibe, this reggae music. I mean, y'all heard about my boys, Clothing Line, 54 Kingdom, representing all, you know, African culture and everything. We got Village Hat, putting Caribbean and African vibe in it. We all putting Caribbean and African vibe in it. So, you know what we got? ATAC magazine is basically going to pull both together.
That's right.
You know, that's what we do. So anything that got to do with African, Caribbean culture, being fashion, entertainment, music, whatever you can think about it, we did. You know,
now, we
did it. I mean, we coming in. I mean, you got it. This is world premiere right now. Oh, people want to know about this. We want to know about this. Now we got this big thing coming up. What is it?
Do you really want to know?
Will it?
Do you really want to know?
They don't want to know. No.
Tell them.
Do you really want to know what's going on, man? All right. Coming straight at you. Your boy Quicks DeVille. Ladies love me. But you gotta understand, this summer, ATAC already said it, Addicted to African and Caribbean, the best magazine you ever gonna see, connecting African people and Caribbean people. It's simple, it's beautiful, it's crazy. But July 11th, oh God, my birthday, ATAC will be in the building, Village is dropping the first mixtape, and 54 Kingdom Summer Collection is out, baby! And it's my birthday, triple effect, 09.
Yeah. Hey, when I saw guys, this is your African king of comedy, Michael K. Blacks. You get me, Jigo, the original Nigerian reunion, NRC, is going down. 2009, Las Vegas is hot, is Nigeria hot, is Lagos hot, is Enugu hot, is Benin hot, it's hot as hell, baby. And we're African, so we're used to it, we're here, it's going down, chilling. We went from Dashiki to Versace, Monasoga, but it's all good.
Hey, my name is Shea Brown. I am proudly Nigerian, and tonight is when it's Nigeria and America, and I always associate with anything that has to do with Nigeria, because I'm proud of my country. Yeah, I don't care what anybody says about us. I don't care what anybody do. I am a Nigerian, and I'm proud, because I know I'm a good ambassador of my country. I am an entertainer here. I'm a model, comedian, actor. From LA, Lagos to LA, Los Angeles, California, about How do you want to do it? Yeah, what are here? Yeah, LA. How we get that? We get a lot. So I'm just here tonight to support, you know, the organizers and to let them know that Nigerians are the most beautiful people in the whole wide world. Take it or leave it. I'm out of here.
I am Razak Adoti, and I'm an actor, and I'm currently hosting the Miss Nigeria in America pageant 2009, and it's amazing. We're having a lot of fun out there. Beautiful, beautiful, intelligent Nigerian women. Shea Brown's in the house, Sammy Rotaby, Hakim K. Kazim, both great Hollywood actors are in the house. We've got the publisher of the Immigrant magazines in the house, the judges, and it's a great show. And a lot of people turned out and having a lot of fun. Well, number one, I think there is improvement in terms of the quality of artists in Nigeria, in front of and behind the camera. I mean, I know a lot of Nollywood actors, and I think a lot of them are phenomenal. Obviously, part of what holds us back is support. From the government or even just generally the Nigerian financial sector. But that aside, I would say anyone who's trying out, just go for it, man. I mean, you got to follow your dreams at the end of the day. I mean, as long as we're here on this earth, we live once. And I think it's important to look back at an old age and be happy with the choices that you've made within life. If you've always had a burning desire to act, then go for it. I mean, there's easy ways to get into it in terms of local theatres, I think, is always a good way to start. I mean, I started out in the theatre as well, and I think it's just a great training ground. If you don't have access to maybe an acting teacher, an acting coach, or an acting school, theatre is definitely the way to go, because you'll just learn on the job. It's imperative, I think, for every actor to kind of experience that, and we'll just go from there. You'll find out if you love the industry, and I think from there you'll be able to move forward. Right now, actually, I'm working on a project called Sons of the Soil, which is I actually wrote it. and it's my well, first thing I've ever written, but it's set between London and Nigeria, and it's going to celebrate us. You know, we've seen too many negative pictures of us in the film, in the media, and it's it has to be addressed, and one of the best ways to do it is for us to put our own voices out there. My website actually opens with until lions have their own historians, the hunt will always glorify the hunter. Now we are the lions, and you know we're about to tell our stories, so that's what it's all about. Do you know what? There was something like that set up for me on Facebook. I do have my own separate Facebook page, but there is something set up. But you know what? I'm all embracing, man. I'm just like, you know what? My people are my people. Well, yeah, I was born in London, man, but I just, you know, I always fly the flag, man. I'm always, you know, it's all about Niger for me. So at the end of the day, I'm all about trying to include as many Nigerians as I can at home and in the diaspora in terms of my projects as actors, as technicians, as in any way I can. And anything I can do to encourage, I'm happy to do.
Yo, of course, this is Flyer Boy. Album coming out soon. Get ready. It's gonna blow your mind. You know what I'm saying? Pure Niger tracks. You know what I'm saying? Exactly. First class. You know?
I got your boy Queen, man. Straight Niger boy. No stick, man. From Jersey. So these are the super Swagger Boys over here.
Swagger Boy. No, don't be down.
I'm never off with a big bag. Why? I'm no rock steady, and I ain't y'all put it down.
It's a movement. It's a movement. That's what it is.
Listen. What?
The Swagger Boys?
You know.
When you speak of the Swagger Boys, you talk about your style. You talk about my swagger. You know how you roll. You know how you come up to your house. How you shakara?
You come
shakara.
Out the house. What's it?
Let's get out a bit. You know. I mean, track the way I'm the album.
Let's try.
Fire.
She says she want me.
Hey.
She says she need me.
Hey.
I say not lie, yo.
Hey.
She want your money.
Hey.
My brother, I guess.
Hey.
That girlie.
So tell people, what do you want them Nigerians to know?
Track records, man. We're universal, man. We're international, you know. American artists, Niger artists, London artists, UK artists, man. Track records, man. Well, know
stack your records.
Man.
Stack your money.
Hey. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Hey, girl, you done make me the colo, colo. This girl, the colo, colo. Baby, you done make me the colo, colo. Shape on that colo. Baby, you done make me the colo, colo. Baby, you done make me the colo, colo. This girl, not colo, colo. This girl, not
hey,
coco.
I said, girl, you done make me colo. For real, I don't know what to do, yo. Looking at your eyes is just my type. Nice ways, that's what I like. Come close, your boy don't bite. Anything, everything, name the price. Me and you, baby, sky's the limit. Brand new Mercedes, just for my baby. You see what I got, it's me that you want. Brand new Ferrari, that's what you want. I make you colo, I give you my dough. Buy you new clothes, take you to my own concert.
Girl, you done make me the colo, colo. This girl not colo, colo. Baby, you done make me the colo, colo. She born out colo, colo. Baby, you done make me the colo, colo. They make me the colo, colo. This girl not colo. This girl not coco. Girl, you the best. Put me to the test. Anything you want, I could put you in the bench. You're so funny. Every time you smile, it was in your cheek. Got me feeling you, baby. I got what you want. I got what you need. I can be the man that'll hold you while you sleep. Tell me you love me. Tell me you need me. We can take trips across seas if you wanna. I can be the only one. You can be my lover. Anything you want, the Jeep or the Hummer. I get to get go naira dollar. The truth not said. The truth not said. Girl, you done make me the colo, colo. This girl not colo. Colo, you done make me the colo, colo. Shape on that colo, colo. You done make me the colo, colo. You done make me the colo, colo. This girl not colo, colo. This girl not colo, colo.
Now me be E from Stack Records. I just said she they do my thing. I see this girl, she's just too fine. Now what's like a door to tell? I say she done make me the colo, colo. When I see my heart, fumble, fumble. This girl, she fine. This girl, she fine.
I'm on your walk back. I'm on your left back. Slim Shady, Ebony Black. You drive me crazy. Follow to A. Oh, yeah, part of my leg. Oh, yeah, part of
wake up, now shake it.
This girl, not colo, colo. This girl, not colo, colo. You done make it the colo, colo.
Keep coming, keep coming. Come, keep coming. Keep coming.
You done make it the colo, colo. You done make it the colo, colo. This girl,
Shout out under the rock. Thank you for the support.
Peace.
Okay, good evening, everyone. We have the 52nd Ghanaian Independence, and right here I have Peasy, and right here I have Mark Morrow. So tell us a little bit about yourself.
Jay, you know, my name is Peasy, Ghana born. You know what I'm saying? I put it down for the hip hop and Afrobeat all the time. You can check me on myspace.com/prettypeasy. I'm trying to do it up for Africa, you know what I'm saying? I'm here with my artist, Mark Morrow, and this sexy lady over here. Man, if I wasn't married, I'd be all over her, but you know, it's a thing saying, yeah.
Thank you. That's very good. So I hear you guys are about to perform. So tell us a little bit about your performance that you're going to do.
For sure. You know, we're going to do something like summer hip hop slash Afrobeat. We're going to give a different flavor for everything else, you know what I'm saying? But it's going to be a good thing. Y'all going to enjoy it. You know what I'm saying?
That's great. So Mark Morrow, tell us a little bit about yourself.
My name is Mark Morrow. PZ put me onto this. Much love to Batman, Boogie Down Bronx, you know what I'm saying? Much respect, you know what I'm saying, for this opportunity. You know what I mean? Basically, he put me on there. Y'all going to see what happens, you know what I mean? We're going to do our best, you know?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Ghana. Happy birthday to you. Short mega song, Ghana, West Day, coming through live and direct.
That was amazing. We're here with Under the Rock TV.
Under the Rock TV. We do look out for the good appreciation. Under the Rock on the time, all the time.
I want to say thank you to Under the Rock. I want to big them up. Bam Bam, they're big in America. Come over to the UK, scout some of us, lot, and bring us back to your country, please.
Cat Big, DB Entertainment. It's LP, baby, you know how we do it. You know
how we do it. From Jersey. No, all right, man, we saw you guys in Vegas, man. You guys were killing them in Vegas. Tell us about that track, man.
Damn.
Hello.
Caps in the house, Bams. You know what I'm about. Yeah, but we're killing in Vegas. I mean, a lot of females out there.
Yeah, that was a good show. It was a good show out there, too.
I mean, it would be.
And the freestyle was crazy, too.
Yeah, that freestyle, yeah.
A lot of people still talking about the freestyle.
The infamous freestyle. Yeah.
As a matter of fact, I have one or two words to say about the freestyle,
They call you real world, so this is the real world.
I know, for real, this is the real world. But we ain't gonna go there. Most importantly, it's all about you today. Sorry. But there's a beef we want to try and squash, you know, the MI and Icebox stuff. We ain't going to talk about it right now. But tell us what you're all about, man. Why are you guys different from every other artist?
We're
different because the way we come out, you know what I'm saying? First of all, we're a group. It was our DMB Entertainment. I mean, it's the DMB Entertainment, but right now, we're trying to do that, you know, solo thing, whatever. Cap's coming out with his album, Capability. It's coming out soon. You know what I mean? So watch out for that. He's got the new single, Hello. Another one's coming out.
Don't be lying,
baby. So, but basically, we're different because, you know what I mean? Yeah, we know, born and raised in Nigeria, but we came out here to do our thing. So, you know, we got a bit of knowledge about, you know, things that, you know, Nigeria and over here. So, we're just trying to mix everything together, you know?
Being Nigerian artists, because I know you guys be everywhere. What do you think is the advantage you have over Nigerian artists?
I mean, the advantage is
Nigerian artists in Nigeria.
Yeah, the technological factor. We're over here, we have a lot of technology, easy access.
Yeah.
You could be in the studio in Nigeria recording your song. Yeah. You're going in, and that just takes like, what are you going to do?
Yeah, it's true. Apart from that.
That's why we got the Light Up Nigeria movement. Light Up Nigeria.
Tell us about your album project, man.
The name of the album is called Capability. Guess why?
Capability.
You know, show my capability to everybody. You know, matter of fact, I just did a song. Shout out to Tone Star. He did a remix. Me, Iceberg, Sauce Kid on the remix. Killed that. A lot of people talking about it right now because that's where the MI line originated from. Let me address the situation now so everybody knows it. I said on the line, I said, my money long, no one try. The money short, shorter than MI. But that wasn't no diss, just the reference. If I said my pocket's fat like Rick Ross, you gonna say I'm dissing Rick Ross?
Yeah.
I mean, people rap about Obama every day, like.
Yes, I don't know why people keep doing this all the time. Right. You talked about MI, they thought you dissing MI. Iceberg talked about, you guys weren't really talking about it. How do we squash this
look,
bit, man? Who's doing this? Who's behind all this?
Ain't nobody, look, I don't know who's saying what. Of course, the media, everybody's gonna take, you know, it's not no big deal, whatever, you know what I'm saying? Money's, you know, money's longer than MI, shorter than MI. It's not a beef, for real. I mean, but
if it's gonna be, you know, if it's gonna be beef with them, hey, no, what can you say? Do, easy, man, breathe easy, man. We're not, American, I mean, chilling right here, you know what I mean? So, ain't no beef.
Like Imad, I don't get the reason why, if I don't like Imad, then obviously I would never say his name in the conference, right?
Yeah.
Like, who like, I don't, I'm not trying to diss nobody. I ain't even gonna say nobody name. Yeah, exactly. Like, it's like me saying somebody who's not prominent.
Yeah. Like saying MT. Who's MT?
Nobody knows MT.
That's why you're MI. MySpace.com/CAPBEE. Cat B. Holla at me. Yeah. Reverb Nation/CAPBEE. Or just type Cat B on Facebook. I'm always on Facebook. Holla at me. We can talk. You know what I mean? You got me from YouTube. Chat with me. Hey, we still got the DMV Entertainment. You know what I mean? So, you know what I mean? MySpace.com/DMV Entertainment.
Can't hold me down, I'm too strong. It's my life, I'ma live my life.
Hello, hello, hello. Hello, 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 hello. Cancer and health bills. You already know I'm glad to see C-O-L-P. And if your mama tryna roll with me, she is so addicted. Took it to the curb as the girl was posted. In front of my head that I'm also gifted. A couple days later, it was so addicted.
Under the rock.com.
Toscanino.
Return my call. Toscanino, return my call. I mean,
he's in Paris right now.
Oh, no wonder.
He's
okay, cool.
Basically, I'm a hip hop artist. I consider myself to be an MC. Big shout out to everybody out there at Vegas. You know, the whole freestyle session was crazy, it was off the hook. But basically what I do is, I'm an artist. So I love my art, I love what I do. That whole freestyle session, it was all freestyle. There's a lot of people, you know, just a little quick brief lesson when it comes to hip hop. Freestyle is coming up with something on the spot as you go along. That's what freestyle is. So when I was out there in Vegas, I just had the idea, we had all this great talent, you know, all this Nigerian talent that was out there. Why not just get a big cypher and just, you know, do something for hip hop? And that's where the idea came from. And, you know, I just tried to put it together and it came out to be beautiful.
So. Yeah, we understand that you also feature on a couple of people's album, even on the Mess album and all that.
Yes,
tell us about that. And do you intend coming out with your album soon? I mean, people are waiting for you, man. What's good?
Well, I mean, what's going on right now with me? Big shout out to Oname for putting me on the album. That was actually a connect to his wife. We went to school together. As far as my own work, I'm working on a mixtape. I'm actually working on a few projects right now. I got a project with a producer by the name of Will Score. I have a project with a producer by the name of Fire Marshall. He's on from Ghana. Big shout out to him. I have my own project that I'm working on called The Next Election Project, which is something I'm trying to do for Ryan Leslie. I'm just working on a bunch of stuff. I know it's been a minute, you know, if you check my MySpace or my Facebook, you see all types of videos and stuff I put out, just like regular videos I do in the house. That's just to keep the appetite wet, you know what I mean? Just to keep you guys engulfed in what I'm doing, but I have actual music on the way. R-E-A-L-E-Y-E-Z-M-Y-S-T-I-C. I also have a MySpace, same name, myspace.com/realizemystic. I do have a website, but it's currently under construction. You know what? You can just go to realizemystic.com. It's up, but I'm having it worked on. So.
I shine. Every time I grab the microphone, they know that I grind. Like, I have to do it because I can't ever stop it. I make moves, the flow electrical like sockets. Hear me, they fear me, they know who I am. Rock microphones are what I do, I prove them the man. No doubt, no, I'm so ill, so ill, so skilled. Do my thing, I rock microphones and then they throw bills. Like money, I gotta get it on. And I rock microphones from dust to dawn. And it's on, Jersey representative here. Never stop, rock the way random like an end. That's what I do, enough for me now. We gon' pass it off to who?
Yo, how y'all doing? It's C-Walk the baby. That's what I go by. My story.
he starts from OKOKK. He left the watch and left his sleep, woke the baby. And now the man, I'ma take his pain and use it as a steam to get the green, white, gray. For many nights I dream of light, darkness, Niger is oil, war is sorrow. Trust me, mother, that you ain't alone with that. I'm coming back, two suits, break alone with that. Cause I'm a king like my uncle is an Edmund. He left like Oprah, you follow like Stedman. You steady man if the gun is in the hand, and you quick moving, turn a man into sand. That's a day in the life where they love to eat rice and corruption and stir cops to ice. Where many men wish death upon you for the dollar, plural, fiending, euros. Had a dream that I met my grandpops in the blast. Classic old school, new school clash. We couldn't talk, generation gap sparked. I understand Evo no better than I talk it. Couldn't speak, so we let the beat talk to the love, hold fast. Songs of my past, yo, yo, I'ma pass the mic. I'ma pass the mic.
It's your boy Fresh Dio, is it? Okay, listen, alright, we in Vegas. And it's your boy Fresh T. In my closet full of kicks like Jet Li. This rest of the soul of the dark. Keep the shoes, it really glow in the dark. Off the top, listen, yo. Off the top, I blaze hot, never warm. I blaze hot like there's a storm. Going on through, I might snatch a girl. I'm doing it big in the area. I'm doing it big for Nigeria. Jerry, girl, you fly with the hot stuff. You know me, man, I got stuff, got a few things, got a few rings, just a little bling. Your girl still sing, when I come around, dog, homeboy, I'm putting it down. Never hold it down for a cold pound, so I'm a slide to the left. When my man show biz, nigga, hot to death.
And they different every day. Hey. One yellow, one white, one blue, one gray. Just got some new DC. Color one J's, my Zodiac sign is that Taurus thing. I guess I'm a ball like you all day. I guess I'm a ball when you all can't. No money, just copies of Beagle's ass. This is a new world, but where's the order? Chicks really believe it, where my quarters? Underrepresented, so I'm living by the quarter. They just take y'all out like me out of order. I was bred from the land of hope. To test the audacity of hope. Having nocturnal night dreams of my father makes me nitrous for Ron Oyama. The new face, the new face. Great long glasses, new frames. Superficial things, they know what they think. So Niger, I'm coming home to give you what you give in my dreams.
That was real, man.
This is Nigeria. Hey, hey, it's Cat B. I'm fresher than a baby's bottom. Eat his best soul like a bad problem. Should I hit him? I'm headed straight to the top. Yes, Lord willing. I'm chilling. I'm in the cut like penicillin. We winning. They on the sideline, man, grinning. Try me, you niggas smacked around. I'ma take you down. Running. I'm Chris Brown. You felt hungry. We trying to get a meal. You talking French fries. I'm talking $100 bill. I'm ill. Almost I see that one. That's a girlfriend. I see that one. And I'm doing off the top. Slip. Take the red double iceberg slip when you at my nigga. Yeah. But I don't play with her guitar.
I broke the glass like Swift. Too much money, I ain't fucked by them fools. You think I don't get money, then you are a bloody fool. You are a bloody fool. White you, where you at? White you, how you at? Keep your hands up.
Nah, this is the story, y'all, about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. Nah, I'd like to take a minute to sit right there right now. This is why I'm Fresh Prince of Nigeria. I'ma do me, you can do you. So I stay selling cats, movie small, they new. New kick, shirt, shape up, finna help boost my back like a maker. Because I be chillin' in Vegas, baby. Chillin' with my dudes, doing what we do. Not drinking my Mountain Dew, but we stay.
Money, you ain't no, 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 you ain Too. Can I get some shine on my man? What is
And right here I have Mr. Samini, who just did a very, very amazing performance. So tell us a little bit about yourself for those who don't really know you.
Well, the name is Samini, like she told you, and I represent Ghana, Africa, to the rest of the world. And today happens to be Ghana's 52nd anniversary and my first ever Ghanaian show in the US. So today really meant a lot to me and I had to come with it, yeah.
Thank you so much. Is there any upcoming albums? Is there any upcoming videos that we should look out for?
Definitely watch out. I just released my third album called Dagati. It's on saminionline.com. It's available on YouTube and all the music shops on the net. And, you know, watch out for more music from Samini. And, you know, there's more to come.
You did such an amazing show on stage. Tell us about the energy of the crowd, the feeling of the 52nd Ghanaian Independence. Tell us everything, how you felt on stage, the energy.
You know, music is one thing, and then another thing is how to perform it. You know, the more you have it live, the more you get to do the best or your optimum capacity or capability, if I can say. So I always like my stuff live so I can get to kill it, you know. So I came with it just to entertain my Ghanaian Massive, my first ever show in New York. I had to come right. Yeah.
So what do you think about the New York crowd? How are you feeling it? The energy, everything?
Yo. The New York crowd is lovely, and I'm looking at doing a lot more shows across other states in America. So watch out. I'm coming to a corner near you. Boy, y'all got yo.
I'm not afraid to Entertainment, what's going on? 2009, baby. Tell us how you feel,
man.
Baby.
No, you already know, man. It's Coscanino, and I'm just blessed. I feel blessed tonight, man. I got a lot of my friends there from Nigeria, those that came, you know, from Chicago, from Pennsylvania, Maryland. A lot of them are here tonight, man. So, you know, we're going all out. You know, we're doing it big tonight, man. I'm good to go. I'm ready to party. It's a lot of people out here. More people coming through. There's Hummers out there.
Yeah.
The Lexus, the Benzes. We're doing it. These are Nigerians. Representing New York City,
talk to
man.
Him, talk to
you
him,
know
baby.
What I mean? That's how we're doing it, man. You know what I mean? Under the Rock Entertainment, Under the Rock TV, man. This is how we're doing it for Nigeria. You know what I mean? We're putting Nigeria on the culture, on the map, you know, in New York City. You know, that's what it's all about, man.
You heard it from the birthday man himself, the it's big guy, man. Under the Rock Entertainment. It's official tissue. Let's get it, man. 2009, man, the birthday man.
It's a wrap.
B-Day Bash here with two gorgeous sisters. What's your name, huh?
Tammy.
What's your name?
Bami.
How you feel about the party, man? How you liking it so far?
I'm loving it. The music is great. The vibe is great. I'm just here to have a good time. Happy birthday, Kaj.
Yeah. Anything in particular you want to say to the birthday, man? Any wishes?
Yes. Happy birthday, Kaj. You know, I love you so, so much. You've been working real hard with OAN and NIDC for the past few years. And you were an awesome person. God bless you. May God bless you with many more birthdays.
You heard it first, live and direct, man, from two gorgeous sisters, man. We had the B-Day Bash. It's real live in here. You know it. You look real good. But anyway, what's your name?
Destiny.
Destiny. How you feel about the party? What's going on? Tell us how you feel, baby.
It's okay. It's all right. Kaj, I just want to say happy birthday, and may you have many, many more.
That's what's up. And she owes me a dance before we leave tonight.
Really?
Yeah, you owe me a dance. Tell us how you feeling. What's going on? What's your name?
I'm Phoebe, and we're having so much fun out here, you know, with Coscanino and his crew. We're just having a good time.
Anything in particular you want to say to the birthday, man?
Well, you should have been here. Happy birthday to Coscanino. Many happy returns. Shout out to all my girls, NL3, and New York, Chi-Town in the house.
Hold on. What does ML3 stand for? Explain it to the people that don't know.
Well, we're three Nigel ladies. We're actually singers. We've done a few shows already, you know. The hype of NL3 is in the house, so I'm very honored to be here.
You want to sing a little something for us? You want to give us a taste? Well, Nigeria wants to know who you are, what you doing, what's your plans, your motivation in 09 and everything. Let's go. Talk to us.
I'm T-Money, CEO, producer, Porsche Entertainment. Work with Amplified, you know the hit single, I Can't Shout. I'm on Waiting Man Gadu, Dell. I'm working with Miss Shafi right now, a gospel record. Watch out for that. My artists are coming out, CEO Porsche Entertainment. We're coming out very hard on 2009. And, you know, we're just trying to make the next HIT. You know how it is.
That's what I'm talking about. He told y'all everything live and direct. What's going on? You can see the live crowd. We all going in, getting it in. Big Custodino's B-Day Bash. Let's go. I'm here with my man. What's your name, man? What's going on? Talk to us.
Ayo, Bishop, representing Brooklyn. Shout out to my boy, Cascalino. This is my boy, Big O. Shout out to Brooklyn. Shout out to Nigeria all day.
What's your name, man? Talk to us. Let us know who you are.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. This is Laddie, a.k.a. Big O. I'm here to represent my boy, Canino. You know what I'm saying? Yo, when you talking about a big hustler, son, the dude is a hustler, B. I ain't gonna lie to you, son. He hustled all the way to the top, all day, man. You know what I'm saying? Out of back, Canino. Word up.
Anything in particular you want to say to him? Any shout-outs you want to give to the people back home in Lagos, Nigeria? Anything in particular you want to holler?
Nigeria, we coming back, we're doing a big, and we're coming big time to do a big. We're taking over. Under the Rock is taking over. Represent. Remember that, we're coming back and we're taking over.
Any shout outs you want to give to anybody back home out here in the States? What's good?
First of all, a big shout out to my grandma, you know what I'm saying? She's still living, she's 90 years old. A big shout out to her, you know what I'm saying? A big shout out to my cousin, Ocean. You know what I'm saying? And all my family, all the way. You know what I'm saying? Big O, BK, all day, every day, B.
You already know what's going on, man. What's your name? Where you from, man? How you feeling?
It's Tunde from Brooklyn. They call me T-Money. Money all day, that Gucci boy, you already know.
Anything in particular you want to say to the birthday man? Any wishes you want to give him?
Man, I wish him the best, man. That's my man, Cascalino. Happy birthday. Congratulations, he just made a powerful move. I ain't gonna say what it is, but you know, he did something great and I'm on his back all day.
Any shout outs you wanna give to anybody back home out here? What's good? Talk to us, man.
Man, I make a shout out to all my family, our cousins, all of their friends, Unilag, Lasso, you already know, Tunde.
That's what I'm talking about. My man told you everything that he needed to hear. We in the building, having fun. You already know, let's get it. You already know, I'm in a building with a clerically acclaimed Afro gang. Holla at me.
What it is, it's your boy, Iceberg Slim. You dig?
You already know. Holla at me, let us know what y'all doing, what you doing right now, where we can get your music at, you know what I mean? Talk to me.
Yeah, you already know, it's your boy, Rico Good Price White, all day. You can find our music on all major social network sites. We get it popping. Right now, we're at the Under the Rock Cascalino Jump Off, and it's looking real big right now. You know?
That's what I'm talking about. You already know. What was your New Year's resolution? What goals you got for the 09? How you gonna get this money? Talk to us, man.
Just gonna make good music for the people, you dig? Nigeria, we see you. Holla at us. We coming soon, you dig?
Any wishes, any, you know, shout-outs you want to give to the birthday man? Anybody you want to holla at, talk to them.
Yeah, you already know. If it's hot, it's on Under the Rock. You already know. Shout out to Cascalino, man. We getting it popping right now. You know?
You already know. Any shout outs you want to give, man, let us know.
Shout out to the whole Afrogang Entertainment. You already know. Ezzy, I see you. True, you already know what it is. Black Jesus, we see you. Handsome Hustlers, you know what it is. Under the Rock, Cascalino, we love you. Happy birthday. It's your boy.
You already know, Afro Gang Entertainment, they in the building, live and direct. You already know, holla at us. Under the Rock TV, you know what it is. I'm here with Mike Tunes, baby. Yep. Talk to us.
What up, world? Yeah, it's Mike Tunes in the house with Canino Under the Rock. You know how we do it? Under the Rock.
That's right. It said it. We're doing it right under the rock, and we're rocking it all night long tonight. You know what I'm saying?
What, do y'all have any new projects that's coming out in 2009? Any new music we never heard?
Man. We got some stuff fishing. We're cooking some stuff right now. You know what I'm saying? We're playing the ingredients, you know, our recipe. You know what I'm saying? So we're cooking it right now. Just look forward to it. Look forward to it. That's all I got to say right now, man.
We're taking it to the next level, man.
How can we find your music? You know, where can we look
for
some music?
MySpace.com/MikeTunes1. MySpace.com/MikeTunes Music. That's where you find our music. But we coming, man. We know y'all waiting. Everybody's waiting and anticipating. We cooking something, man. Next level. You know what I'm saying?
Any shout outs you want to give to the birthday, man?
Yo, shout outs to Cardino Under the Rock, man. We started this stuff together And he's doing a big, 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 taking it all the way to London, to Nigeria, and to everywhere, man. We're going to take it to Australia, China, Japan. We are going everywhere.
Right.
You will not see us. 2008.
Yeah, man. Any shout-outs you want
to give? Shout-out to all the DJs, DJ Zemo, Humility. You know what I'm saying? All y'all DJs representing, you know what I'm saying? Keep on doing what you're doing, you know what I'm saying? And we're going to be doing our best as well. Peace, baby.
You heard it from us, man, Under the Rock TV.
She's representing London. Hey, what happened in London?
Well, I'm not quite sure right now because I'm in New York celebrating Cos's birthday. My brethren, known from school, we go back far. Yeah, I had to come and represent. Yeah, I'm sorry everyone from London couldn't come, but I'm here enjoying myself. I'll tell you about it when I come back to London.
Mess with a kid, the boy smell nice, I don't mess with a kid. I enter the place with a social soul swagger. They are West Prada, I don't do madness. I get paid for rhyming, grinding, performing, and styling. Girls will stop smiling. They say your boy's too hot, too simple. Still number one with my just one dimple. The big dawn in the house, right? Everybody know what I'm about, right? See, I'm about, I never take a loss, and my songs will stay in your mouth like lips.
To let you know I'm a wiener. Never to let you know just what is number one. It's never to let you know I'm a winner. Never to let.
Come around, dance with me. Inside your world is where I really want to be. Let me hold you closer. This night you be bread and egg, and I me be the toaster. If you keep me company, you gon' make plenty profit. On top my head, baby, open many offices. I take you out on mega trips. Change your life, give you phone when get video clips.
Never to let you know I'm a winner. Never to let you know just what is number one. Never to let you know.
When they walk, and they're using 3 years to hide themselves here from this town, from people in this town hiding here. They're using 3 years under this law.
3 years?
Yeah.
Under here?
And yeah, because the war is happening in 1830.
1830.
Close in 1833.
Damn.
Close in
1833. So some people were actually
hiding under this
cave for like 3 years.
And then, you know, some wife and children stay permanent.
Wow.
Hiding here. Some husband go around to guide them, to find food for them.
Yeah.
Because they're using 3 years. There's a cave. And I have to come and see the rooms.
Yeah, let's see the case, man. We're going in the case right now. Man. This is where everything went down, 1830.
Yeah. All
right.
So, see the rooms.
So what are they using this for?
To clean paper, to wait.
Oh, okay.
To wait to clean. The way you clean, then I just continue to going down.
Oh, okay.
Because there isn't 3 years under this place. And that's the rooms. There isn't 5 rooms. And these 4 are broken down. There's a man on there.
There's another one on
yeah,
there?
Yeah, under that rock.
Under the rock for real.
Yeah.
We're right now under the rock, official.
Under that rock, in that official. Book, Nigeria.
Yeah. Hey,
see the rooms? See the rooms?
There's another room there.
And there's a cave, this is inside the rooms. And this rooms is containing like 10 people, 15 people.
Shit.
We take 15 people enter this lock to hide in here. Like this. It's containing 15 people inside here.
Wow.
It's actually, you know, see this inside is
yes.
Cool place. Like natural air condition, the inside here. Yeah, it's not good. Nobody.
I see mats over there.
You see mats inside.
Wow.
And this is, they are using this one to sleep, to sit inside this place.
Man.
And there's a
tip. Shit.
Yeah.
This is the realness, man.
Yeah.
This is official, proper. Tell
under
them,
the
what is this? Under where?
Yeah, under the rock. Under the rock. Abeokuta. Name of this town is came out from this place.
Yeah.
He said that where they been during the war, we're hiding themselves under the rock.
Under
the rock is capital name of this town, is came out from this place.
So the name Abeokuta itself came from under the rock.
You know the name of this rock, Olumo? Olumo means the place where God has stopped our wandering and suffering to the end. That's why I shouted to Olumo.
Olumo, oh, okay. So you hear that, man? This is real, man. It's where God has stopped our suffering and wandering. You know what I'm saying? So.
Yo, fire! Yo, this should both be nice, man. Me call ya masana, but I went to ask in a cautious sweater. You got young D in the building, call me Dogo. Ulale, you know what I mean? You back in the game, man. Why won't you ask a question sweater? If a bitch is a wasnitch, one of them, the one who can see all the blink.
udi yagula me meso wo ink me meka wo brace ma kawade do mo ye mena me ye mental mo enu mu bon hwe mu nko hu dental na mo kanu we idi ye menke mo nu mu we age se dental care wo talk shit wo blow me fuse wo ye mi dede wo ma me dwen abi da wani bi ya me hwe asata hwe madunu bo mu ti mo kwa wo mpata mu ntwi break na mu mu hinya break debi na mu behu se mu ye snake mu ye fake hwe mu nu mu lake na sunsumu konku wonu wo ma mu cake men people ngo hu ne nko bass ne nko tokaso ne nko class ne nkede debi ma anya go bass na amba na manhwe na me ntwa utoli me ye fresh boy with the white ear behu mi bi ya shade no no ma jema 90
I hope you listening carefully, oh.
I hear you, bro.
For one ask, oh, you know it, bro. Okay, so simple, oh, my, you know it, so.
Oh, yeah.
To bat it, bro, you see, for me. To bat it, bro, you smoke me, bro. I'm a bad
bitch. Yeah. Oh, in the house, man. Shamo representing.
I'm in the club, body bag. I saw this pretty lady walking past me by. I'm like, I gotta get out. Shorty so nice, shorty so fine, I must have her. So I step to shorty lines, baby, what's your name? She said, my name is Eddie, baby, you're so sexy. Would you like to do with me? Cause I wanna know you, I wanna touch you. I wanna be the one to do the things you wanna do. Girl, you got me going crazy. From the first glance, I can't help myself. Yo, you got me so efficient. So I'ma make the blue, and God, I make you mine, yeah, yeah. Oh, baby, y'all, it's going down right now. I'm gonna be the one you need for the high count. Oh, baby, take it down like this, yeah. Oh, baby, the night for that's so simple in the building. That's what I'm saying.
Shamo!
Yo, I was good, man.
Yeah, what's up, Cozy Canino? What's the deal?
You know,
you're out here in London.
You know. What are you rocking over there, man?
AY Dot.
I see the logo, man.
Yeah.
I see the logo.
AY Dot representing AY Nigeria.
All right.
It's all about getting yours. Representing Nigeria to the fullest.
That's what's up, man.
Everything is big in the game.
You got the shoes, everything. It's all covered.
Nigeria top chop tailors. Fashion.
That's good, guys.
All covered. That's how we're doing.
That's what's
yeah,
up.
Yeah, man. Just like a new display, you know, of what's coming in the future. The AY.
Let me see the back of the jacket.
Speaking again. All right.
Yeah.
I see the
colors, you know.
Green, white, green is official.
Show the front.
Now we need our own gams, we need our own fashion sense, so you can understand that it's not just music. We can wear our own thing, and we have the mind to actually go out there and create our own brands. For the females, that's that, you know.
Right.
Girls, for the ladies, it's not just about guys, it's about the girls too, you know.
Beautiful, mommy.
You know, different colors.
It's,
you know,
it's
we
official,
have to have
man.
The green,
it's
white,
official.
Green. That's the official national color.
That's what's going on, man. Do you have the baseball cap? Like the baseball cap?
Yeah, we have
baseball cap. Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
All right.
So we got
to be green, white, green. I like
from all angles, man. Not covered.
Not discriminating other colors, but you know, I need to rep that green, white, green. That's the official. That's the national color there. You know.
All right. So when is this? You know, when can we expect this on the street?
Yeah. You know what? Soon, in the next couple of months, it's gonna be all over the internet. The website, right. I can't tell you the website right now, but you know, Under the Rock, you're my boy, you know. So once it's ready, you will know.
All right, we're gonna get it on the Rock too, right?
Hell yeah!
All right,
definitely represent Nigeria to the fullest. If you don't know me, Cozy Canino, we go way back in the day before you guys, before anything.
You know what I mean?
Come Under the Rock.
You know what I mean?
You back in the Brixton, South.
The early 90s. You know.
But I'm proud of this guy here. He's making Nigeria proud. That website, You know, honestly, if you're looking for exclusive like that joint, you know, it's a good way it's supposed to go now. Under the rock.com. It's a good way to be happening. I want to Aliko, Alpha, AY dot, representing. That's what's going on.
You already know what it is, man. Graffiti, man. Nigerian people, when they do graffiti, don't go get it twisted, though. Like, oh, yeah, we just rap. We can float on and all that shit. Nah, man, we do graffiti for real, man. Do this shit, man. Stop playing.
Man, it was popping, man.
Man, I'm just good in the hood, man. You already know what it is, man. This will be shocking people to the floor on our hustle.
All right.
So, you know.
I see we under the bridge over here, you know?
Yeah, that's what it is, man. This is how everything all got down. A couple of years ago,
yeah,
did the same thing out here too. This year, last year. So you know, big things.
That's what's up. So what's going on with you right now, man?
Basically right now I'm 99%, you know, done with the album. So you know, hopefully, say by August it should be coming out in full effect. So you know, I'm in the best shape of my life right now. So I'm basically happy with what I got.
Yeah, man. Let's talk about some of the tracks on there. How many cuts is going to be on there altogether?
Right now I think I probably got like 14 tracks on there with a couple of skits. So, you know, the formula behind this shit is, you know, you're gonna get something for the Nigerians. It's about time that we represent Nigeria to the fullest. As we all know, you know, I'm proud to be part of the movement. Matter of fact, I'm proud of the movement. And then we also have, you know, some hip-hop, hardcore tracks, you know, for the hip-hop heads also. You know, something for the ladies. You understand what I'm saying? So basically, I got everywhere covered. Problem, man. Why you always question where I get my money from? This is your Naja boy. I want it, John Don. Get out of my face. Why you always all up in my case? So what, huh? Yes, I drive a flashy car. You pay the full amount. Look, man, walk up far. Whether I'm cash down, I been at HP. None of your freaking business. Now you they pay me. Who be this ball of self? I beg, carry, go. We run things around here. I control the show. I control the dough. Yes, I control the flow. I control my destiny. That's all you need to know, nigga. That's what it is, man. That's what it is. That's what it is for real, man.
That's what's up.
Yeah, I'm back with a new track. You a rap addict, I got a new crack. To intensify your brain, sit back. I'm coming straight out of Niger, holla back black. Let your neck snap to the bang of tone. Check my flow, my beat, feel it in your dome. Look how my arm, man, I think I'm in the zone. I got a dope song, man, feel it in your bone. I'm so not a wack rapper. Approach me wrong, homie, I will clap ya. Let's not take it there, I came to party. Put your hands in the air. Oh, I'm so nice with a microphone. The bar that I spit makes ladies shake the comb. I work with a limp, I'm dripping in swagger. Styrofoam MCs with my little dagger. You already know what it is, man. I am Magnum.com. MySpace.com/Magnum is back. Check out the website. Also, before I forget, I got this new company called Full Clip Production. You know, we make music videos and stuff. You know, that's my company on the side. So you might want to check that out. Full Clip Production, FULCLIPZ Production.com, man.
Wow. For shit.
You heard, man, Under the Rock TV, man. Oshamo. Hey guys, it's about time that you know start supporting each other.
Hey, that's all.
What's up, man? African people, how we doing?
you know, like my guy already said, Escafo, you know, this is more blessings in the house, more blessings production all day. You need that beat, holla, you know.
All right, so you're producing?
Track. Yeah.
So you produce this joint today?
The whole joint, right. Escafo, everything. You need a joint, make sure you holla. Check more blessings, you know, like I said, more blessings, you know.
That's the MySpace page, right?
You know, give it to you already, check it out. Just holla, man, phone call, and let's get this thing popping, you know.
Where's the chicken wings at, man? Where's the suya at, man? What's going on here, man?
No, I'm Justice, J-U-S-T-I-C-E. I'm an artist, I'm a rapper, singer, you name it, I do it. And I'm here working here with these boys and it's all good. I'm loving all this
acting. Wait, I saw you with the guitar earlier. You do country music also? What's going on?
Oh, no, you know? No, unfortunately. But I could learn.
That's cool, man. So how long you been doing your thing as an artist?
I've been doing my thing for the longest time now, but I'm just starting to try to network, come out of Birmingham and come up to London. That's why I'm here now and I'm loving it. I'm loving the whole vibe. I'm loving it, yeah?
Definitely. More fire. So any any upcoming tracks from you?
Yeah, there is one now, untitled at the minute, but listen out, watch out soon. It'll be out there, yeah?
Untitled.
I've been given the title by my man here, yeah?
Untitled.
For sure, man. What about your any website, MySpace, anything?
Yeah, www.myspace.com/just_ice3. That's where you can catch me, baby.
Yeah?
It's official.
Okonroju, what you gonna do? You ain't tough fool. Bojekukurugiga, I'll show you kung fu. See my boys and the rest of my crew. Forget tattoo, you know what they can do. True, Emi gon' woju. All I do is just make the girls juju. Come true with the smoky sound beju. I won't die, I don't even want to break. 419, smoke in the building.
Okay.
Hi, we're Femi Brulon. I'm Tayon.
I'm Destiny.
And we're a collective from the UK, London, Niger originally, of course, keeping it real. And we run a PR model agency, events organising. So if you guys ever want to come over to London, you want to know what's popping, we're the girls you want to phone.
Definitely.
You can check us out on Facebook.com as Fembru, F-E-M-B-R-U. MySpace, Femi Brulon at MySpace.com. And you can check us out by email at femibrulon@live.co.uk. So anything you need, models, videos, magazines, if you're an artist, you want to get yourself connected in London, just holler at us. We're the girls. And you know, we're artists as well. My girl here, she's a rapper.
All right,
I'm a singer. All right, I'll give you a little 30-second cameo.
Let's get something. You know?
We were lovers true and through, and though we made it through the storm, I really want you to realize, I really want to turn you on. I've been searching for someone to satisfy my every need. Won't you be my inspiration, the real love that I need, yeah, real love. I'm searching for a real love, someone to set my heart free, real love. Oh, I'm searching for a real love. So, pull it at us.
We will hook
you lot up, yeah?
All stay right, blessed. Take care.
Keep it real.
Israel. Ripping, right? You see that? Let me explain something to you in 20 bars. My name is Cage and I provoke thoughts that heat up debates that cause panic, like escalating crime and murder rates. I'm like a scrumptious meal man, I'm too hard to resist. Mess around with my peeps on your cease to exist. I'm here in a room, yo. Ain't nobody stopping me. You think I'm bluffing, hooking, I'll wait and see. My words sing deep in your mind like an ant calling out like Jay-Z. I hear them yelling encore, which means definitely son, they want more. To all those who think that I'm a flash in the pan, or compare me, size me up with the next man. I don't don't talk until I say Bob's. I know the ordinary, your sarcastic remarks can never ever get to me, let alone trying to take me off course with my focus. I know where I'm heading to, can't get me off this bus. Two words can best describe me, though I'm simply marvelous like Benji. In every situation, a new dance. They don't try their best to bring me down, but no chance. My voice stamps authority on beats, word up. Frown your ugly face if you wanna. Straight up, under the rock, baby. The grim child.
Hustlers trying to get paid. We out for the moolah, out for the jula. Them big boy Benzes to niggas in Okada. See how she nice they holla. They see fine boys, now so they head scatter. Shorty's all about the dollar. For a pair of Prada, she down for whatever. The cheddar got people all crazy. Kicking down doors, breaking all laws. Police theft, no get bullet for gun. I'm rubber stay, but no one to call. My city, get plenty money. My city, but the people hungry. My city, we see direction. My city, but we get corruption. My city, get plenty money. My city, but the people hungry. My city, let's stand up and fight. My city, Nigeria, we got to unite. Hey. My city is real pretty, bright lights till Nepal collect town. No be small, we ain't see long tin. Government greedy, people them need. That's why Yahoo day, that's why Yahoo day. Every day people cry, every day people try, every day people die. That's why they holla Yahoo say, my city. My city, but we get corruption. My city, get plenty money. My city, but the people hungry. My city, let's stand up and fight. My city, Niger, we got to unite.
We got to unite. Niger, let's stand up and fight. Too much wahala. Hey. Let's stop this scatter, scatter. We got to unite. Niger, let's stand up and fight. Too much wahala. Direction, my city, but we get corruption. My city, get plenty money. My city, but the people hungry. My city, let's stand up and fight. My city, Niger, we got to unite. My city, get plenty money. My city, but the people hungry. My city, we see direction. My city, but we get corruption. My city, get plenty money. My city, but the people hungry. My city, let's stand up and fight. Niger, we got to unite.
Lakers, big city, big state. Keep on hustlers trying to get paid. We out for the moolah, out for the jula. Them big boy Benzes to niggas in Okada. See how she nice they holla. They see fine boys, now so their heads scatter. Shorty's all about the dollar. For a pair of Prada, she down for whatever. The cheddar got people all crazy. Kicking down doors, breaking all laws. Police theft, no get bullet for gun. I'm rubber stay, but no one to call.
My city, get plenty money.
My city,
but the people hungry.
My city,
we see direction.
My city,
but we get corruption.
My city,
get plenty money.
My city,
but the people hungry.
My city,
let's stand up and fight.
My city,
Niger, we got to unite.
Hey. My city is real pretty, bright lights till Nepal collect town. No be small, we ain't see long tin. Government greedy, people them need. That's why Yahoo day, that's why Yahoo day. Every day people cry, every day people
try. Hey, yo, shout out to Under the Rock, man. You already know how we do, man. I ain't finna go down in the building. You already know. Kwame Dogo, rep Jersey to
check it out, yo. Keep watching Under the Rock Entertainment, cause they got it all tight. Don't touch your dial, cause you might burn your little finger. Trust me when I say that.
Tip-hop.
fuck everybody who ain't feeling mode now. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck about your man. Suck my dick. Yeah, Under the Rock Volume 2. You know how we do. You're a jester. You're deluded. You're not king. You're that funny guy who does cartwheels in front of him. Make a wrong move, you get a pummeling. My fame's spreading like a pandemic breakout. To hell with all the beefing, this is a stakeout. Your tongue itch, cause you roll with a gang of rats. When I rock shows, I'm felt like Kangol hats. You ain't standing up to nobody, sit down. If you're so fly, I'ma shoot that pig down. I get that when I rap, you get a rip pound. Punchlines touch a circle of heads and leave them branded. That only goes to say I spit off the tangent. Raise a black fist, catch me red-handed. You don't write, swear your pen, shun paper. Quick rap, heads of pen, shun paper. Your heart's weak, so deal with the tension later. Bitch!
Yeah, ain't got it,
flip, man. Smoke 9, I'ma smack motherfuckers, man, real quick. Under the Rock Volume 2. Now, Nigeria.
Yo, Mo, the new album is on the street, man.
Hold up.
You know what I mean?
Hold up, man.
The new album is on the street. What's popping with that,
yo,
man?
New album's on the street. 22 tracks, the paradigm shift. I've been promoting it online, and the reception is like crazy. People been sending me text messages, people been calling, hollering.
Emails, everything.
They're feeling it. Everybody's feeling it. The marketer is fucking up, man. Fuck that nigga,
fuck the
man.
Marketers.
You can go suck a fat cock, but it's all good. Old night paradigm shift. I just went this way while everybody was going that way. No reggaeton beats on the album. I love Raga, I love Sizzla. I hooked up one Raga beat, man. And then I hooked up with my boys, Manon Spicy, Rocksteady, Oso Sensi. And we did something with a positive vibe, man. A Raga vibe, not reggaeton, man. Everybody seems to be doing that reggaeton shit. No disrespect to reggaeton artists for the Boricuas. No disrespect to all your, but you know, for all those cats doing one thing, reggaeton beat from track one to the end, fuck your suck my dick. And all those who feel that I can't rock shows abroad, fuck your suck my dick. Bring Mode 9 to your fucking country and see what I do to the crowd. I've rocked Asia, I've rocked Europe, I've rocked South Africa, Ghana. Dude, man, I don't need to be saying all this shit. Mode 9, well tested, man. Been all around the world, do my thing. You don't call me for your shows, you think I can't rock it? Fuck your suck a fat dick, as I said before. Dito, suck my dick. Yatch!
Hey! Boom shots here. See that? Me and poor man. Balance straight from motherland Africa, Nigeria. Me tell you one thing. Under the rug. No play a PT. See? But I won't get here, European America, but international. Let me boom shots to happen them. See that? Rami Kabano, fat man.
Yeah. Yo, boom Africa, driving our Basileia, so Papi Yannis, what I'm calling. I don't know if you know a big man, but we're under the rock, man. Why you want to talk about it, man? Under the rock means a lot. Why you want to step on it? No, we bust up the area, we're not skinted, we're not slack about, no? Tribunal, first act town where I'm from. Listen to this now. First act town where I'm from, we go rock them all night long. Them are gonna say we forgive them all the troops they want, party and till the break of dawn. Come to my hood, say you go see us where we sipping and so make you shake it and pun. If you not say you don't feel the fun, Bobby and this me won't bring them on. So make it to the break, I don't say we go party on a long. Bobby and this ain't gon' feel the fun, yeah.
I have HR back on my side, Hypertech, Edibia, Basile, so. Hey, under the rock, boom.
Who's doing that?
I hate time.
Yo.
I know you know him, man.
I was right behind him.
Dangerous nigga, man.
Yo, let's keep it slow, because I'm right behind him.
Yo, man.
Papi Yannis is in the house, man.
Divya, what?
And we'll be stealing.
Official.
We're still shows, you know what I mean?
You know what I mean? From Lagos to New York City.
You know what they call me. My name not Hedjai.
Listen to him, man.
And I am spying with my little eyes. Oh, I can see now your brown eye, baby. And I'm in love with your brown eyes.
Top shot, HI natives. Boom. Guess you don't know the natives representing. HI, top chart in the building, best actor number one. Boom.
Chill up in the house with Papi Yannis, man. Become HI.
Under the rock.
I have sent Idibia.
Not the Luma Rock.
Chilling.
What's good? It's LD the Don. We're straight out of Lagos, you know, doing it real big. Home and Abroad Volume 2, you know how it goes. It's crazy. You gotta be a part of it. It's a movement.
The shutdown.
We're killing it. You know
know LD, why they call you the dumb, man? You know what I'm saying?
Dumb because I'm holding it down from all angles. Every single angle, every single aspect. I got it locked.
Yo, listen, man, the street is crazy right now. Bossy Bamba is all over the spot.
It's crazy.
But I'm hearing you're a big boy also.
Yes, sir.
What's good?
I got my stunner shades on, Prada on my back, Louis on my feet, Gucci on my wrist. I'm a big boy. They hate on me because I'm a big boy. Yeah, do it yourself if you never get time. Go get it, man. The album is out.
All right.
It's crazy. It's on the streets in Niger. It's going to be on iTunes pretty soon, Rhapsody, e-music, everywhere, so you can get it online.
I'm on the website too, LD The Don.
On the website, yeah. LD The Don, you know what I'm saying? Check it out. There's a whole bunch of stuff going on. 2009 is mine, yo. It's mine.
All right, what about the crew, man? I know you got the crew, Oladele, you know what I mean?
The crew is standing strong. I got my man, Oladele, my brother from another mother. I got Kino, I got Frodo. I got Iris, Lola Savage in the building, you know what I'm saying? My Niger DJ is repping me real hard, you know what I mean? So, I mean, it's live, it's crazy.
LD, you back in Niger right now. Are you here to stay permanently?
I mean, I'm here, man. I'm here to stay.
Are you in and out? Are you just home and abroad?
I'm in and out. I'm in and out. Like, I go, touch when it gets a little bit crazy, you know what I'm saying? Go back to Atlanta, you know, catch some breeze, you know, feel the cold, put on some sweaters and whatnot. But then I'm back over here, you know, rocking my t-shirts and my jeans, just walking around, you know, showing them how it's done.
All right, definitely, man. You know what I'm saying? Anything you want to put out there, man?
Not much. Just go get the album, man. Big Boy, it's on the streets. It's
and everywhere. The videos, you got a couple of videos out right now.
Yeah, I got, what's the girl where it's like, doing it.
It's a street
it's
fucking
heavy.
Anthem right now.
It's heavy. I go into the clubs and I'm like, wow. You know?
I seen like bus conductors singing that shit.
Everybody singing that. You know what I'm saying? So it's real crazy. It's real crazy. And I mean, what more can I say, man? LD The Don, Tribe Records, you know? 2009, now we get to, you know what I mean?
Nails, yeah, it's good, man. Yeah, I'm chilling. You know, we just here having fun. My new jingle, a new song, My Life, featuring Lace, produced by Shaman. Check it, yo. It don't get better than this. I'm in the mix and I'm feeling really good about this. Blowing a kiss, mixing Shaqway and Chris to taste creepsy. Looking at me sipping my juicy goat. When I say what's good in the hood, they're like, yo. Someone say he better than me, they're like, who? Wanna connect the best to the rest and I'm moving too fast for y'all. Shame my must whack, so I had to pay the bill. He gave the key to beat and now he a bigger deal. Get it high, mom, that's a good one. Really sexy move, shot look fine. Come close and see, don't parry on. Go tell your friends that you're chilling with the dawn. Yes, I'm a
semi-tone
soldier. Just one year, that's what I just told you.
Oh my
God. That's the building, yeah, man. That's what's happening. That's just a preview of what you're going to be expecting.
Definitely.
What's up, man?
Big joint, man. Yeah, that's what's
doing
what
you time.
Shutting Niger down right now, man.
Yeah, man. Taking over Niger. That's
definitely,
the title,
man.
Shout out to Under the Rock. Man, yes, you got to
What do you want to say to everybody in the US and the UK? And
man, my people in Yankee. This your boy, Niger. I'm a Niger. You know what I'm saying? Number one, I'm the Niger dream. I'm living your dream abroad. I'm living it here in Nigeria. You know what I'm saying? So anytime, I'm going to represent you wherever in the world. Shout out, expect the album, you know? Home and Abroad Volume 2, Under the Rock. It's going to be popping. I'm going to be there. What about you? Peace, baby.
Yes, sir. So respect, man. Everybody, man, have fun, man. Don't shake your man. That's so. Yo! Yo! Yes, sir, yes, sir. Your expectation, what is it you feel, what is it you think about me, what is your imagination, how do you see me, as I am God's creation, but I am not the only one, I say we play to you, I was the one equal one, we headed to the same destination, with one love. Kind of crazy. It's just a kind of crazy.
compromise. I see fire in there. See, and you can look into my eyes and see me fire in there. Say if love was a crime, then I want to be haunted. Yes, so if love is a crime, I'm going to be haunted. But we gotta keep the fire. Keep the fire burning, 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 burning. Yes, so one love, one love. From what you remember to Abraka, Ajabaji, Opokomaiko.
You know what I mean? A lot of soldiers, a lot of warriors have died on this rock that I'm standing, you know what I'm saying? Back in the 1800s, when there was a war, you know, like a civil war, you know, among the Yorubas, you know what I mean? And other tribes. This is where the warriors, all the soldiers, this is where they came. This is where they fought the battle right here. So people like me can be here standing, you know what I'm saying? And claim the land. That's where I'm from, man. You know what I mean? This is the mother place. This is where my family's from. This is where Ondada Rock is from. This is where Cascanino's from. You know? This is the realness. It doesn't get more realer than this, man. Come closer. Come closer. You know, I don't want you to fall off, man. You know what I mean? Gotta get the shot. It's crazy. You already know, man. It's your boy, Cascanino, Ondada Rock TV, OndadaRock.com, Ondada Rock Inc., Ondada Rock Radio, Ondada Rock Entertainment. It's crazy, what can I say, man? You see the photos, you see the video. I bring it to your life and direct, man. I kid you not, this is crazy. From where I'm standing right now, a lot of people haven't made it. They haven't made it here, or they can't make it back, you know, but we're gonna make it happen. You already know it's your boy Cascanino on Dada Rock. It's a wrap.
In a bad, bad pattern where people go pretend they love you. And the one with the scatter, my friend, not the pattern where the go one start control you. For your money where you hustle for, many years went down for. Yeah. They all over and shame. My friend, my people, shake your womb, only my people, shake your womb. Now they all of them say my name. Yeah. See, I hustle from 9 to 5. Many pain and tears I cry. Mama say my son, wipe your eyes. One day you gon' believe it in paradise. Yeah, money can buy me love.
No,
money can buy me love.
No way.
Money can buy me love.
No.
So money can buy me love.
All them girls, they're my rose.
Why you, why you, why you, why you, why you.
To eat and nobody know me, they
nobody know me.
This is safe on the Naira, cause I can't afford a dollar. And nobody know me, they
nobody know me.
See me